video, we will see about drilling machine, the construction and working of drilling machines. Drilling is an operation of making a circular hole by removing a volume of metal from the job by cutting tool called as drill. A drill is rotary and cutting tool with one or more cutting lips and usually one or more flutes for the passage of chips and the admission of cutting fluid. A drilling machine is a machine tool designed for drilling holes in metals. It is one of the most important and versatile machine tools in a workshop. Besides drilling round holes, many operations can be performed on drilling machines, such as counter boring, counter sinking, honing, reaming, lapping, sanding, etc. Let's see the construction of machine and what are the parts required for making this machine. Base table is heavy casting and it supports the whole assembly. Column is a vertical round or box section which rests on the base and support the head and the table. The round column may have the rack teeth cut on it so that the table can be raised or lowered depending upon the workpiece requirement. This nut and bolt is used for fixing the height for mass production. This handle gives feed to the drill. The feed is along the axis of the drill, that is up and down. Drill bit and drill chuck is held at the end of the spindle. Spindle is made up of alloy steel. It rotates as well as move up and down in a sleeve. One end of spindle is connected with the pulleys and other is connected with the chuck. A pinion engages a rack fixed on a sleeve to provide vertical up and down motion of the spindle and hence the drill so that the same can be fed into a workpiece or withdrawn from it while drilling. When we rotate this handle, because of pinion and rack mechanism, the sleeve moves up and down. Basically, one end of pinion shaft is connected with the spiral spring so that the vertical height can be measured or controlled. In drilling machine, the drill is rotated and fed along its axis of rotation in the stationary workpiece. The workpiece is held on table and it remains stationary. The head containing electric motor, V pulleys and V belt which transmit rotary motion to the drill spindle at a number of spindle speeds. Spindle speed or the drill speed is changed with help of V belt and V step pulleys. Larger drilling machines are having gearbox for the same purpose. Let's see the working of drilling machine. I have already mentioned that when we rotate handle, it will rotate the drill bit along the its axis of rotation, that is upward and downward. The rotary motion of the motor transmitted to the spindle by using V belt and V pulleys. Vertical feed is applied using handle.